Marianne, Marianne, you better not be serving that man.
I am too. You shut your mouth. I don't want to hear none of this.
Did you see what he did to Gilly? Look at my dress.
The whole town practically saw. Good. Gilly deserves some egg on his face the way he treats people.
You watch your mouth.
No, I'll say what I want and I'll serve who I want. That's it for us to run this hotel, not just you.
He could be a criminal, so have some sense.
Oh, Alan, shut up. You let me worry about this. I think he's handsome, and I like his dog. And I want to know more about them both. I'm not scared, and you're not going to ruin this for me.
You foolish little girl. One day you'll realize there's no sense in being difficult. You make the best of what you can. Now, Gilly takes care of me. So every time you put him down, you want to remember that he's why I'm always in nice dresses and jewelry, and you're still looking like a little old farm girl. There's a reason we have it better than most people in this town. So wise up. Maybe then you'll find someone to take care of you too, but it's not gonna be that man upstairs. Because he is a rapscallion! And we don't serve rapscallions.
Well, maybe I'd like rapscallions. Now go tend to that nincompoop fiance of yours and leave me be. Show him how he ruined your dress, see if he buys you a new one then. Maybe he can fix that black tooth of yours while he's at it.